far in, that red light is the final scan that these packages go through to tell them which chute to go down so it can get mailed to the right place. All of these items have been sorted, they've been pulled off the shelf, they've been packaged up, now they're on their way to the ship and the trucks. The manager says 50 to 55,000 items per hour come down this chute during peak season.